Developing this noon, fire investigators are trying to determine what caused a fire at a travel trailer parked in Beaumont. It happened around 9:30 this morning at the 2900 block of Corley Avenue. Firefighters are being credited from preventing the blaze from spreading to a nearby home. One person stays in the trailer. They were not home when the fire erupted. No word on the cause of the flames.